Outlet pass on the wing. Quick feed. Here come the Devils. Denied entry there by the hit from Gavrikov right there at the line. Domi couldn't corral the puck from up high. Gavrikov rebound scores. Domi, a big juicy rebound left right there after the initial stop, and the Jackets have tied it.
44 White here is going to read this play and step up perfectly. Times it at the blue line, and then here the Blue Jackets go to work. Max Domi's going to get the goal, but he starts to play there, and as he gets through to the net, he stays with it. And he banks it in. Nice job by Max, but how about Gavrikov? He gets up in the play, too, and puts that shot towards the net.